slums. Mama, I'm broke, I ain't even rich. It's not about the money, girl, really how you think. Really gotta get homie, time don't wait. You gave it to your hands, do what it takes. Do what it takes.
Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started.
He's had a goal! It's in!
Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus, but this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
And however many surrounded him, that is what he can do.
Neymar demonstrated great strength there. I mean, he really had to hold his man off and just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
And he's there to cut it out.
Koulibaly plays it forward. So everybody is talking about this major new managerial appointment. It's hard not to join in that conversation. What do you think he'll bring to them, Jim?
Well, Peter, he's a manager with a big personality and proven pedigree, so he should get these players.
He's got away with one there.
That's what all good teams do these days. Pressing from the front is highly effective.
Diawara puts his foot on the gas.
And the counter is on.
And it's William.
Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Oh, he's broken through.
Romagnoli gets it back. Wijnaldum with a definite foul there. Milik. William,
good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Romagnoli
tries to get it forward quickly. Neymar goes for goal! What about it? A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
So the lead now is 2.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Wijnaldum. Now it's Neymar.
It could be in. Is it in?
Offside, I think. Yes, it is. Allen,
Hussai, ball's gone out of play. It's a decent ball, and he's on his way. Threatening run, but a measured piece of goalkeeping.
There's the end of the first half. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time. So off we go once more.
Hazard.
Ball's loose, who's getting there?
Hamsik.
Hussai.
Alex Telles. And that is as far as they're going to go. Zielinski. Napoli get it back again. And it's Hazard.
Belts one.
Milik.
Neymar. There he goes, motoring forward. And he's away. Oh, it's open up. Can he put it away? Yes! And the lead is extended still further.
Neymar showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
And it's Mertens.
It's a loose ball.
Zielinski. Mario Rui.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Diawara,
Mario Rui,
Koulibaly,
Hamsik,
Diawara,
Raul Albiol,
Mario Rui.
Adriano, he's left his man, chance, and the ball is out of play. Neymar, he's got away, Trout has a hit, in it goes! Players ecstatic, fans delirious. This is utopian.
Yeah, I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Four in the game, he is the man.
Diawara,
Hamsik. Zielinski. Now it's Neymar
going through.
Neymar.
It's Neymar! He scores!
And still they continue with the onslaught.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
How many more does he want?
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Willian plays a clever pass.
Adriano! Back of the net!
Well, surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off? No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And it's Neymar. And now the breakaway. He's got away. Strike.
Can he score? He's scored!
Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb. Well,
and that is that. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. You look back on the game then, Jim.
Yeah, they had a game plan.